What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna be showing you how to install ECG movies on Core D17 Krypton. The first thing you do is go to settings, system settings, add-ons, check that your unknown sources are on, backspace, file manager, add source. HTTP /// i4 repo. I meant a repo. .com xa. .com /irepo/. You can put whichever name you like. I just put iRepo so it can make it easier. Press OK. Go to main menu. Scroll down where it says add-ons. Press on it. Go to a box icon all the way to the top left. Press it. You go to scroll down where it says install from zip file. You press it. You go where it says iRepo. Press it and you add the one that says repository.insight4 droid 3.00 zip. Press on it. Then just wait until the add-ons gets installed. It's taking a little long, so I'm just gonna press it again. Hopefully, it'll add. I think my code is running a little bit slow. Damn, taking long. Okay, there you go. So now you can see it says Insight 4 Droid add-on updated. From there you go to install for repository, then you pick Insight 4 Droid, press on it, video add-ons, press on it, and egg movies. This is the one that you want to download, and you press on it, press it, and you press install, and just wait until it's installed. Okay, cool. Now egg movies is installed. Then we go back, check on video add-ons to make sure it's installed. Okay, I'm gonna press it, making sure it works. As you can see, everything works. Let me just put a link. Just try a link. I'll try this one. Cool, it does. Thanks for watching.